Magandang umaga. Welcome to my channel. This is Dad's Greetings, Banners and More, / Mrs. Nice. I hope you have a very good weekdays. Though the Father's Day celebration is over, I just want to share my first explosion card making for Father's Day using Silhouette Studio Designer Edition for designing my card, plus drawing my beer mag and cup and the Father's Day sentiment. I speed up some of the video clips to 4 or 4 times. Please visit my description box for the supplies I use. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe, hit the bell to get notified on my next video, and please watch. Thank you! Gagawa ko ng explosion box, but then, doon sa mga nakikita kong explosion box, they are using 15 by 15 cardstock, and I can't find that 15 by 15, so I'm gonna use all my cardstock that is available. So what I'm going to use, I'm gonna use the 8.5 by 11, and then I will draw a rectangle. I forgot to fill it. Let's say I'm gonna use a black background. Then change the size. I'm gonna uncheck lock aspect, and then width is 5. For the meantime is 5, then click apply. So that's it. Now, doon sa pinaka explosion box ko, from this point up to this point is 5 inches, and then also all lahat yan ay 5 inches. Now, ang mangyayari pa niyan, diba, ano yun eh, kasi meron dito, meron dyan, meron doon. Parang katulad nito. Yan. So, 5 inches, 5 inches, 5 inches. And then another 5 inches. Now, what I'm going to do, I'm gonna add a little bit, let's say mga 1 inch pa. I'm gonna add 1 inch. Ay, ako. 1 inch lang na width. Then change the scale, or let's say the width height. This, the width is 5, and then the height is 1 inch. Yan. I'm gonna draw a line so that I will know where is my, so parang mangyayari niya na siya, 6 inches na siya, 6 inches height. Let me put in a center, yan. So parang ayun na nga. Let's see. Lagay ko lang siya sa pinaka-grid line. Or how about duplicate na lang? And then this one, center again. I use the center line para mas mabilis mag-move. And then let me center again, and then weld. Now let me check the size of this. It should be 6. Height, it should be 6. Exact 6. Now, let me change the color of this one so that we will know where is the 5 inches. I don't want to count. And then, let's align top. So, the side, the 5 inches is here. So, ayan. So, I'm gonna cut 2 pieces of this. Now, sa isang ganyan, sa isang 8.5 by 11, I will try to cut 2 pieces of that. And then, if I can cut, if I can help. And then after that, but then I need 4 pieces of 6.5 by 5, 6.5. I need 6 inches by 5, 4 pieces of that. Let's see if I can.
Tanggalin ko muna. I don't need this one. Then copy, duplicate below. Oh, very good. So, 4 yan. Okay, I'm gonna get my cardstock. Every time I use my cutting mat, this one I always put at the bottom of my cutting mat so that I can see the grid lines here. But I need also to wear my eyeglass. The squeegee and also my spatula. These are always on my side. Every time I making a card, making card or banners. This is explosion bags. So I'm gonna have a 2 cuts. Select these shapes and then cut edge, then the cardstock. Let me see what. Okay, so the blade it is in silhouette rush shape, blade number 3, and then speed is 4, thickness is 20. Let's try 25. Now I'm gonna make naman this though. This will be 5 inches only, 5 by 5. Let me check again the size. Okay, that is 5. Then I'm gonna make I'm gonna copy, duplicate below. Okay, then group ko muna yan. Yan. Maglagay tayo nandito. I'm gonna use the cut edge. Then let's check again. I will use 25 for thickness. Then blade type, rushy blade number 3. Then speed number 4. Now send to silhouette. Then score on 5. Okay, and then the other. Then I will glue yan pa ganyan. Okay, then thank you. dito, dahil ganyan ang itsura niya, maglalagay din ako ng, eto naman, lalagay ko dito. Yan siya. Okay. The background here. Printed paper or pattern paper here first. That's it. Now, hanap tayo ng pattern paper. Background or yung base background ng then ano tayo ng open offset window then internal offset then sabihin natin make siguro 120 yeah 120 apply then lagay tayo ng background. Kunyari ito. Yan. Ito is black. Yan. Tapos, so, ano ang anya? Ano ang 4.76. Gawin ko na lang kaya siyang 4.75. Now, change natin ng custom page size the connected cutters to 12. Now, let settings, copy paper, printed. Hanapin ko muna ang printed pattern paper. But then this is not 65 pounds. This is just... No. Yan. I will use the copy paper silhouette 2, number 2. I will speed 10, thickness 15. Then, I will remove this. To palitan natin siya sa number 2. Kasi, two layers. So, this is yung first layer, tapos yung second layer. Okay.
Mag-offset tayo.
internal, let's say 200. Ay! 200.20. 4.250. Yeah, I think ganyan. Tama ba? Yeah, tama. Yes, 300. 0.0300 or 0.0. Yeah, I think this one is good. Okay. Then, lagay natin ang, oh no. Alright, delete. I forgot to. Okay, then 0.300, then click apply. Now, lagyan natin ng another color. Then, align natin the bottom. Bottom. Yan. Tapos, maglalagay ako ng ano bang, this is 4.4. The width is 4.4. I'm gonna unlock aspect. Then, height is 1 inch. Ah, I don't need na pala yan. What I need... Gawin ko lang 4.5 para hindi ako mahirapan. Exact ano niya. Yan. Dapat ganyan. Para I'm gonna get exact. Then weld. Okay. Check the cut, cardstock number 3. Let's make it 25. But I will change this kasi nasa 2 siya, so gagawin ko 3. Send this in a way. So, nagawa ko na lahat ng mga to. Now, I'm gonna design something here. Ang gusto ko, maglagay ng beer because he likes beer. And then, happy Dad's Day and also yung cup. So, para madrawing ko tong mga to, I need the size pala nato. So, I will go back, gawa yung beer, teka, maglagay tayo ng object. Let's say, ito yung beer. Ay, walang ano. Okay, let's say yan ang beer. Then, ang cup ay this one. I'm gonna change the color. And then, yung Happy Father's Day dito. So, ito yung tamang shape. So, this will be the shape most of my beer. Ngayon, mag-drawing na tayo. You will see again how I draw a beer. So, tanggalin ko yung, tapos, then closer, gawa tayo ng mug. Thank you. a cup. Thank you. images that I'm going to print. And then here at the and then lagay ko muna dito sa gilid. And then this one, ito yung next, purpose nito is so that I will know yung size ng aking pictures or and then yung image that I'm going to put, I'm going to print and cut, and then I'm going to put on my card. So lahat itong mga to, tama ang sukat na niya para dun sa card ko. Pictures, yan, pinaglalagay ko ng mga pictures and then already cut. And I'm sorry, I didn't video on how during the cut sessions, and then these are the, ito na sila. Okay. So I have, cute. Ang cute na ako sa beard ko. Let's cheers. Ang cute na ako sa beard. Oh my love. Nainlove ako sa beard. And then, ito naman yung kanyang cup. Oh, very good. Ang ganda ng cup. Let's cheers. Wow! Ang cute talaga niya. Thank you.
My first Explosion Father's Day card. I use again my Silhouette Studio Designer Edition to design and cut my card. Please watch my next video. If you have any questions, please comment down below. Please subscribe if you are new to my channel. Oh, if this video inspires you or makes you smile, please give me a thumbs up. And see you again in my next video. Bye! Please again, go to my description box. Bye!